ASMR video. So today I'm going to show you my PS4 games. I just recently got some new ones, so I decided to show you guys. So yeah, first game, UFC 4. Now this game is a fighting game, and as you can see, the covers, so this one is Jorge Masvidal. George Masvidal, he's the best fighter in the, I think, world, right? Yeah, and Israel Adesanya, which is next to George Masvidal. So Israel Adesanya is undefeated, middleweight, and he's one of the best UFC fighters. And yeah. If you look at the back, so basically there's two new venues. So we have the backyard is this one, and we have like a Q-Mites venue, which is this one. And sorry if I pronounce wrong. It says, shape your legend. And you can play 1-2 players. And actually, first my friend in this game. And I destroyed my friend in this game. It was really fun game. As you can see, I got UFC 4. Now, this one came out 2018, and this one came out August 2020. And yeah. As you can see, Conor McGregor is on the cover. UFC 4 is that it doesn't have like new venues like arenas. As you can see the back, let's look at the back comparison to UFC 4. So here it is. This guy just posing his muscles at the right. She says two women's fighting. And I haven't played this for a while because I'm a busy playing UFC 4. I've been busy playing UFC 4. And this also can play 1 or 2 players as well. Just like UFC 4. And I got this Christmas 2019. So yeah. There's no the actual cover. My friend actually gave me this on my birthday, and I didn't like this game. It's like you're basically in Japan, and it's similar to GTA. But yeah, I just haven't played yet. I don't play this type of games that much. But yeah. You have to complete the story, like a mission. It's like a young boy wants to be like his dad, and you have to kill the bad guys, and yeah. I've seen Spider-Man movies before, and they're really good. Like, it's one of the best movies. is Kobe Bryant. I know he died on a helicopter crash, but yeah, Kobe Bryant inspires me. And yeah, I play basketball at school, so yeah. But I already graduated school already, so yeah. Friend's birthday, and it was really fun. PlayStation Network to play this game. So yeah.